Okay, so I'm sealing it with the candle wax. I apologize. My phone is, I don't know, it's acting up. It just keeps saying I've exceeded the recording limit. Anyways, so after I've sealed both of them with the wax, I am going to bind these, both of these together. I bind them together. And I am going to smother these in destruction oil. And I will set them in the only time that I really use candle magic is when, like, once I do the work, because I do this pretty much for all of my spells, but once I do the actual work and I'm ready to, like, pray over them and ask for all the bad stuff or good stuff, depending on the spell, I put, like, say I put this there and I would place the pictures and then I would place the candles. One right here, one in the middle. Let me see this. One in the middle, and then one here and one here, so that the spell is in the middle as a triangle. But I place that on top of something. And I work with this different types of magic, so. The really heavy duty ones, which are usually the coercive spells, I do not show videos on them. Why? Because I'm not allowed to. Because it's just part of Palo, that if you look it up, if you ever Google it, you'll know that it's like a secret cult and all this, and I can't show my work for that. So there you go. This was supposed to be, well, it's a fidelity, it's so that he'll stop cheating. Shh. Sorry, it's my baby in the background. Stop cheating, and then I just decided that I wanted to put her in there. And that's it. So there you go. This is it. And like I said, this could have been dolls, but instead of using dolls, I decided to use the peppers because I don't really like to stuff the dolls. So the dolls that I make, I could only stuff the head, but this is a really good right here for a cheating spouse or boyfriend. Okay? So, that's it. So sorry that you had to be, the video had to be in three parts, but like I said, I'm using my phone. When I first started, I used to use my laptop, but my laptop is broken, and hopefully I will have it fixed in the next couple of weeks. So I have lots and lots of videos. I'm sorry if you have not seen your video, I apologize. It's taken me a while. I've been very busy with the holidays and everything that the videos, like, it just takes me a really long time, because like I said, like, I'm a mommy, so when I do the actual ritual, like, I can't have my baby around. Like, I could have her, like, she's there. But when I do the actual, like, when I start praying over and anointing everything and And it's like midnight up to 3 a.m. Like I cannot, like I don't, can't even be in the same room as her. So here it is, okay? If you have any questions, just email me and look out for my website. I will be blogging a lot more because I get tons of emails every day asking me different questions, and I will start to blog and answer those questions through email.